Everybody, it's me, your favorite neighborhood rectangle, and yeah, I think I'm gonna do Castlevania 2, Simon's Quest. Anybody wants to join me, they're welcome to. And I don't know if I'll be able to beat it in this playthrough or not, but it shouldn't take very many, if at all, or, you know, definitely less than five, unless I just have to go at 30 minutes at a time or something like that. So with that being said, if you'd like to join me, I'd love to have you. Diddle-a-doo-doo-doo. Best place to farm for hearts. And experience. We want what, 150? Thank you. Whoo! Need a level. I think the maximum number of hearts you can carry is 200 anyway. Okay. Oh my god, really? I almost did it again. Wow. That's hilarious. Oh my god! What am I doing with my life? Why? Time stops in the mansions. Dang it. I guess I've got no choice but to go that way. I might as well just do this. Okay. Oh. All that for nothing. Well, luckily game time stops in the mansions. There we go. At least I have enough for the steak. so that soon I can process pieces of Dracula. Put a stake in it, it's done. You want to do your heart grinding inside the mansions, definitely. Barbecue rib. And the big hearts are worth, I think, 4. And the little half hearts like that are worth 2. And the little hearts are worth 1. I want to say the next whip upgrade is like 200 hearts. It's available in the next town, so why wouldn't I? It's 150, one of the two. Oh no, the big hearts are worth six. That didn't take too long. Now did it. It took forever. I know. Hello! Hello, Kale... Larishital? Kale Larishital? Nice to meet you. I'm sorry if I butchered your name. I hope you're doing well this evening, and glad to see you've joined me. Whee. Okay, let's go back to that. Ah. Well. Ugh. Maybe we can go above that town then. I have. It has just been a million years since I've played it all the way through. So I have forgotten quite a bit of it. So it's not quite a brand new LP, but close. Advice, commentary, etc. is definitely welcome. Oh no, bits. I have gone the wrong way again. Oh. I know that. Definitely don't let the bad guys hit me. And stay out of the purple stuff. At least without low rolls, anyway. Oh, this is going to be how I die. Ooh, can I get the sacred flame here? Maybe. Ah, nuts. And if I remember right, the day cycle's supposed to be, what, 7 minutes? And the night cycle's supposed to be 20? Or something like that? And to get a decent ending, you need to try to do it. They're both 3 minutes. Oh. So you're supposed to try to beat the game in 21 minutes? True. Inside the mansions. But time is passing here. Case in point. Oh, now can I get back to the town real quick? Because I need the blue crystal there, don't I? That's... Ugh. I've goofed. Can I make up that time difference? Kind of. I think I need to go down the stairs. Let's see if I can get into town before it turns to night. Oh, good. Okay. There's the chain whip. All right, hot dog. I thought I got a blue crystal in this one, but I guess I don't. Guess it's the next town. There's no way. I'm gonna get the worst ending possible. Go down the stairs. Or is that a waste of time? I need the blue crystal. Oh, I almost bought the farm there. What I was afraid of. Jeez. Yeah, I am much better at the Game Boy Advance and PlayStation Castlevanias. I don't have any garlic to lay here to get the cross or anything else. See if I have enough hearts for whatever this person's wanting to sell me. Don't some of these rooms have? No, okay. Like I said, it has been forever since I've played this game. I hope I have enough money for whatever this person's wanting to sell me. And I hope it's garlic. Yes. Since I'm right here. Okay. I probably should have rested in the church, but oh well. Not there. Oh, geez. It is. Okay. Oh, thank goodness. All right, thank you. Oh my god, I'm a dork. If I had not doubled back, I would have made that. Holy cow. Okay, whatever. See how many tries it takes her to get to the center of this mansion, shall we? I don't know, I've never made it without fighting. Let's ask Mr. Owl. We've already summoned Le Stranger. Ugh. Great. So I've missed the oak steak. In one of these dungeons, it's in one of those big black areas. It's not this one. I don't think I can get over there, but okay. Well, oops. Oh. Come on. Come on, Rectangle. You're better than this. There we go. Now I process this. This Dracula's heart. Hot diggity dog. Out of here. Whoop. Oh, I took a chance. Stairs. Yep, definitely stairs. Anything else is death. It's just easier to grind in the mansions for your hearts. You don't have to worry about wasting time. My health problem. All right. Okay, now we can get out of here. Both places lead. Yeah, okay. I was making for sure. Spiders! Cemetery, is it? No. It's not. Now I'm stuck. I am absolutely confused as to which way I need to go. I don't think this is the right way. There's no way. I don't think I've been down this way yet, though. No, I have. This is where I just came from. Isn't it? It is. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm so stuck. Oh my gosh. Alright. I got it. So back to the beginning we go. Alright. You know what? There we go. There we go.
Thank you.
Correction. There we were. His heart that made him do that. Okay, bear with me for just a moment. There we go. Yeah, I got a little lost. Just a little, like a dork. That's all right. There we go. Let me show you the way. And now we're somewhere completely different. Okay. No, get away. Oh, God. Fox, my nemesis. Oh! Yes. I jump good, okay. When they get out of sync like that, it's hard to make the jump. And what makes Simon jump small versus large? There's no rhyme or reason. There was no point. I am the best jumper. Son of a Simon, what are you doing with your life? What are you doing with your life? There's that and that and that and that. Jump. And that and that and that and... Yes. Okay. I don't think I ever had the diamond. Listen here, Pokey. Okay, so over there is where the stake is. Thank you. Okay. Cheese and crackers. What? Bye. Where'd y'all go? That really wasn't even worth it. I am six hearts shy, and this guy is gonna knock me into a pit. Yes, he is. I said yes. Thank you. Thank you, Trudgy von Skillman. I don't feel like fighting him. There was no motivation for me to try to kill Drac or to try to kill Death. And this is gonna kill me. That's the Ring of Fire that they spoke of. I mean, I'm sure that I probably could have used the diamond, but...
I don't think that was necessary.
Now I just gotta get out of here. He went wee and just left. He was like, nope. Took pity upon me. Unlike this guy. I just need to stay in my own lane, right down here. Yup, yup, yup. No. How do I get to the next area? Okay. Jeez! So we're probably gonna get the bad ending, but that's okay. We'll be doing it legitimately, won't we? Wait, we're on 5 days. Never mind. You, Mir, thanks.
Okay. Duh. Oh, I got eat by mosquitoes, man. Get a silk bag from the graveyard. Duck to live longer. Oh, okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I couldn't get to the mute button fast enough. I'm so sorry for anybody that's listening on headphones. Oh, man. No, I don't need any laurels. I don't think. Something tells me I might need to. Yeah, I've got enough. So sneezy. Okay, lady. Well, that's rude. Garlic for right now. I think you only need two pieces in the game. I could be sadly mistaken. That's ridiculous. We'll do that, and then we'll just go on about our business. We'll come back if we need laurels and stuff. I'll probably regret it, but excuse me. Thank you.
Oh, hi. Okay. Yeah. That is the worst position to get started in. Oh. No. Oh, come on. Behold, a tornado that nobody ever knew about until we all read Nintendo Power. Oh, excuse me. What?
Ahem. Thank you. What is that? What are those things? Why is that there? Oh. Oh my God, I get confused. All right. What are these? Ow. Oh. That is of no consequence. That was unnecessary damage I just took. All right. Oh, goodness. Okay, so I need to go this way. I need to find a very nice cloaked stranger with a stake, though. Because, there it be. Skills, man. Through. So, how? How you get over there? How you get over there? Oh!
This is the real one. Okay, I see. I'm a dork. I gotta go back the way I came. Okay, if I go way the heck back up here. Okay. I see. Theoretically, I see. So if I go back, I was on the right level to begin with. This is a false room. And I need to go down. It's a fall downy place. Please. Okay, and now back to our story. I now process this. Dracula's nail. Okay. That's 4 out of 5. You know what? It would just be easier, oof, if I went up this way. No. I'm a silly goose. I'm a silly goose. I'm right here back at the end, at the beginning. Oh my god. Well, practically. I think. Yes, I'm right here at the beginning. Oh my god. Hello. Okay. Yeah.
Ow.
Okay.
Because we're super close to beating the game. We really are.
Gravy. Okay, try that again. Ah, that's the mansion we just came out of. Oh, my Lanta. Oh, and what got me screwed up is that I don't have the Morning Star. Rar. I don't even remember where to get that at. It's probably at the beginning of the game. Oh. Gosh. The sad thing is I don't need the most powerful weapons. I could probably make do with what I've got and not have a flame whip or anything like that. As long as I can keep hearts up, because the easiest way to. Never mind. I don't want to spoil things. Okay. Because there's a cheap, quick, dirty, and fast way to slay Dracula, and it doesn't involve really whipping him. So what do I do here? What do I do now? Do I backtrack? And rack up more days? Or do I keep going? Tis the question. Okay. I'll give it a shot. Ooh. And there we go. And I can't make it without laurels or anything else. Oh, Maybe I can. This is the end, folks. There we go. Dang. There's no way. There is absolutely no way. There's no way. There is no way without doing a bunch of backtracking. Dang. Okay. So... I actually could. Okay. Tell you what, I'm gonna take a quick break and be right back. Thank you.
Okay. Figured out a couple of things. It will be easier for me to password through this. And then come back around. Because this is right before Deborah Cliff, where you kneel with the red crystal. So, because I need that Morning Star to get the most powerful weapon in the game. Otherwise, this is going to be absolutely brutal, and I do not have the skill for it. So, fun. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything is wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Yep. Absolutely wonderful. So we'll fix that. It'll be just a moment. As I put the password in that I just got. So I hope everybody's doing well. I realized, hey, everybody can see what you're doing. I mean, if there's other and better passwords out there, but it just seems kind of tacky to leave my stuff on the screen. So, there we go. That's better. So.
If I can get over there, I can at least farm a little bit. Yep. Oh. And I think the chain whip, I mean the Morning Star costs like 200. Which I'll get in no time. Well, close. Oh, come on. Four more hearts. Please. Okay. Just let me get this morning star, please. Oh, that's all I'm asking. Please. Okay. Got the Morning Star. And it wasn't too much backtracking. There we go. Much better. Still, two hits is better than six. Thank you. All right. Let's go get some laurels. And then we're pretty much prepared. Okay. Oh. I don't know what that was all about, but all right. Okay. Back to where we were. Okay, now we're gonna get the most powerful whip in the game. Problem solved. Because, yes. Now, flaming whip to go against evil. I don't even care. Thank you.
Okay, and this is where we were. Laruba Mansion. Yeah, we're gonna beat it tonight. I didn't mean to use my last laurel, but that's okay. Yes, please. Oh. No, thank you. Because I got the oak steak. Steak. And now... What are you trying to do? What was that? What was the whole point of that? What the crap? Oh. Okay. Awesome. Got a laurel refill. Okay. Mm-hmm.
It's down here.
Oh. Anybody that's watched the series, here's Camilla's first appearance. All right. If you love it, put a ring on it. Good grief. All right. And now, on to Dracula. Bye, Camilla. Okay. We're not going to get the best ending, but we're still going to have a good ending. That's awesome. All right. Got Dracula's bits. Okay. ease. Nah, meow, 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 meow. All right. That's okay. We got through it. We got through it. We got through it. Now. That is the most dangerous jump. That one right there. Because you bonk your head and boom. Okay. I'm out of Bodley Lake or Bodley Lake. And then there is Bodley Mansion. And now on to Wicked Ditch. Not have to backtrack. We would have been on the home stretch a little while ago. Because this is the last town before Dracula. Or one of the last towns, I should say. Last stop for laurels if you need them. Down here. This is why I stocked back up. Well, I got a little bit of laurels anyway. Because there's a lot of swampy swamps. And do I go straight down? Is that what I'm doing? Oh gosh! That was the next to the last town. Okay. This is the hardest stretch of... Oh, no? Okay. Oh. All right, guys. We're in the town of Yomi. It's completely abandoned. There's nothing to see or do here. We go through two more paths to the right, and then we're gonna have a showdown. These dang birds. All right, if you do not have the ability to break those, you're missing Dracula's bodily bits. We're in Castlevania. All right. Seriously? That trick didn't work? What? Really? Couldn't remember if Holy Water took hearts in this game or not. Okay. Here we go. Mm-hmm. That's not how you do that. Come on. And that's how you do that. Hey, we got the good ending at least. Not the best ending, but the good ending. And that's Castlevania 2. Thanks ever so much for watching, you guys. It was fun reliving that. And I hope you guys will have a wonderful night. And I will see you guys again soon. Thanks so much for the GG, Ken Masters. And have a wonderful day. Bye for now.